What do your parents do?
My mom is a doctor, and my dad is an engineer.
Those are good jobs.
What's your job?
I teach history and writing and things like that.
Like social studies?
Yeah, like that.
You didn't answer my question.
All right, a little further.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
Weil sie tot sind? Ich hoffe nicht. Das ist so kompliziert. Ich will den gerade Vorwurf machen. Ich weiß jetzt nicht so wirklich, was da vorgefallen ist. Mein Gott, habe ich extreme Ausschläge hier. Großes Brummen. Zum Glück gibt's ja die Rauschentfernung.
I wouldn't blame them.
Why? Did you fight? I fight with my mom sometimes.
We didn't fight. We just didn't talk for a while. Look, my family's gone and I just wish things would have been different.
Yeah.
I'm not a bad guy, okay? Things happened and we didn't talk much after that.
My parents don't talk to me when I get in trouble.
I can relate.
Ow!
Are you okay?
I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
I'll find you a bandage.
Ah, wo ist der Verbandskasten? Da hinten. Schnell ein Pflaster für das arme Kind. Meinst du, ein Pflaster reicht? Ich hätte jetzt einen Verband rausgenommen. Einfach zur Sicherheit. Da ist Schublade? Nein, ich wollte Clementine. Clementine. Hier. Verarzten. Das arme Ding.
Let's have a look at that finger. Ow.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it.
Pflaster.
Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please. Lee?
Yeah?
What if my parents come home and I'm not there?
They'll track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. We should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay?
Here's
the remote to my dad's TV.
Ist in der... Wie kann ich das... Wie kann ich Sachen im Inventar benutzen?
How you doing?
Okay.
Das wollte ich nicht. Okay, so nicht. Kann ich den Inventar überhaupt benutzen? Jetzt ist mein Inventar ausgeblendet. Scheinbar Licht. Ich möchte gerne diese Tür.
That's the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find pills for Larry in there.
Willst du nicht lieber mal durchs Loch da gucken, ob nicht vielleicht dein Bruder da drin ist? War der eigentlich dann nicht hier? Wenn nur das ältere Ehepaar da war?
It's locked. We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry.
Okay, Schlüssel, aber die Schublade, da haben wir schon ausgeräumt. Ist Hilfekasten. Zeug.
My parents came in here hoping to survive. But it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. Or a protector, at least.
Würde Sinn machen, wenn das mit dem Stock da so stimmt. Von wegen Ladendieben und so. Dann ist hier kein Schlüssel. Moment, der hat...
That's what I figured. Dad told me he bought that TV to watch baseball in here, but I caught him watching his stories more than a few times.
Was für Geschichten hat er sich angeguckt?
It's Dad's TV.
Ach, schade. Da muss ich dann beim Renner mal gucken.
Wanna head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay. Lee?
Yeah?
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
No, he wasn't.
Oh. Was he bad?
He was.
Also sie hat gesagt, er hat die älteren Leute rausgebracht. Haben die vielleicht den Schlüssel noch bei sich? Das wäre jetzt natürlich recht ungünstig. Dann, reden wir nochmal mit
Doug.
Wanna go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay. Eat. As far as I can tell, that's all they care about.
And if one gets you...
They eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here.
Was kann ich hier denn jetzt angucken?
Look at the one trapped over there.
Better him than us, huh?
Oh.
Oh, shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
Kind of, he has a familiar face.
Ah, you're from around here, huh? Could be anybody, you know? They start rotting and get all chewed up and...
Shut up, Doug. Look at the uniform, though. He could have worked at the drugstore and died with keys in his pocket.
It would take a lot of effort to make it safe enough to go out there and see if he has the keys. If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it'd be worth it.
I'll see what I can find.
Ich hab das Bild. Das Bild. Ach.
That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Huh.
That place is full of TVs and electronics.
Also ich kenne mich ja mit Fernseher nicht so aus. Ich weiß, dass ich mit einem Fernseher, also mit einer Fernbedienung, einen Fernseher desselben Modells anschalten kann. Das hatten wir zu Hause auch. Also wir hatten zwei gleiche Fernseher, einen bei mir im Zimmer, einen bei meinen Eltern. Und da konnte ich mit der Fernbedienung meiner Eltern auch meinen Fernseher mit an- und ausschalten. Aber ob das so allgemein gilt?
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Yeah,
that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Was? Never look
yeah, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Verstehe ich nicht.
Think you can do anything with this?
You
know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Let's just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Well, fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't? That got a few of them to take notice.
But not enough. Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass.
Hinter dem Glas.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
How'd you end up here?
Well, I moved here to live with my uncle. He does tech stuff and it just made sense.
So you're local. You probably knew the owners of this place.
No, not really. I've only been here a couple months and I spend a lot of time...
on the computer?
No, just doing my own thing. What about you?
I knew some folks here. Seemed like as good a place as any.
Oh. Friends? Family? They around?
Family. But it doesn't seem like it.
Oh, da liegt ein Stein. Ich dachte schon, ich muss jetzt reingehen. Okay, ich muss reingehen. Ich muss scheinbar den Stock holen. Von meinem Dad. Moment, wo ist X? Da ist X.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Ja, ich gehe jetzt nicht jeden Dialog da unnötig durch. Wir wissen ja ungefähr, was wir zu tun haben.
Hey there.
Ach, zwar.
This is Glenn, and I'm kinda in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie or whatever?
This is Lee. What's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group, and a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn, we're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
Okay, aber erst holen wir. Mir fehlt aber auch immer noch eine Batterie, ne? Das Ding. Komm ich da rein? Nee. Ist hier vielleicht doch noch irgendwo eine rum? Oder habe ich zwei gefunden?
This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
Ich brauche noch doch noch eine Fernbedienung. Eigentlich brauchen wir die ja jetzt nicht mehr. Kann ich ihr die Fernbedienung geben, dass sie sich da Batterien rausholt?
I found this remote in the office, but I'm pretty sure the batteries won't fit.
It needs the big stumpy ones.
Yeah, these are no good.
Ach, schade. Ich dachte, die passen vielleicht auch. Es gibt ja verschiedene Batteriesorten.
Try to get some rest, hon.
How can I with those things out there?
It's all melted now.
Hm. Ah, da ist noch ein Riegel. Da ist keine Batterie. Da ist keine, da ist keine. Da ist auch keine. Ach, Clementine, du musst mir doch nicht ständig nachlaufen, Kleines. Ich möchte den Stock haben. Ich möchte den Stock haben. Bitte gib mir den Stock. Warum darf ich mir jetzt den Stock nicht holen? Oh, komm.
The keys are on that zombie out on the street.
Nein, ich möchte nicht mit Clementine reden. Danke. Ach, verdammt. Als war es total unnötig, dass ich hier reingelaufen bin. Die hatte schon den Riegel. Möchte sie vielleicht einen Riegel?
Here. I've been finding some stuff to eat.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Are you sure your girl doesn't need it?
She's good. I've been trying to keep her fed and watered.
You're a good caretaker.
Thanks.
Außerdem hatte sie schon den Riegel. Gehen wir noch mal raus, vielleicht muss ich Glenn fragen.
How are we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Duck fragen.
Let's have a look around.
Bei mir den holt. Den Stein.
Those things like TV.
Or at least the sound of it. If they were louder, we might be able to clear the street.
I can't reach that brick. Do you think we're safe here?
Well, I haven't been able to get through this gate so far. And the drugstore's safe enough, I think. Whoever owned it took good care of it. It's well stocked and locks up well.
Those TVs are on. And I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass.
Just, you know, irgendwas anderes.
I can't reach that brick. Doug, you want to get this door open?
About that.
You've got the combo, right?
No.
Did anyone ever have it?
Look, man, there were a lot of those things trying to get in here.
And now we can't get back out onto the street.
We're also party to some egregious fire code violations.
It's a combination lock. Open sesame.
That won't work.
I was kidding.
It's universal, but not that universal.
I know, Doug.
Warum hast du eigentlich die Kombination nicht?
What's everyone like in there?
Oh, well, Carly's pretty nice, you know.
Yeah.
Lily doesn't take any crap. She's been running the show, keeping people on watch, things like that. And her dad...
Yeah, that guy.
He's kind of a dick. Pardon my French.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Okay, dann fragen wir mal drinnen. Vielleicht hat ja jemand... Hast du die Kombination?
That guy saved you?
Yeah, can you believe it? Those creeps or ghouls or whatever the hell they are. They were pulling our van apart, and that guy, Doug, just came to the rescue.
You can never tell who the heroic ones are gonna be, I suppose.
He's kinda cute. In that parents' basement sort of way.
Huh?
Huh? Oh, nothing.
How'd you end up here?
We drove up to cover the Cherry Blossom Festival. Real hard-hitting stuff.
Sounds worth it. I better get back to it.
Yep.
Thanks, by the way.
Don't mention it. Just remember what I said.
Yeah, I will.
Moment, kann die mir vielleicht was zu den Batterien sagen?
I'm still looking for batteries for that thing.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
I better get back to it.
Yep.
Thanks, by the way.
Don't mention it. Just remember what I said.
Yeah, I will.
Okay. Supply. Ich habe die Hoffnung, dass in der Apotheke noch eine Batterie jetzt versteckt ist. Okay, hast du die Kombination?
Hey.
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
Ich brauche die Kombination.
What are we doing?
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it.
Was ist hier drin noch was?